Look who's here!
This kid has it all. All this and brains too. 23 years old.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Salah. From Mount Everett, Washington, Tia Carter.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further. I expect big things from her tonight.
Expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Up high! Splash! Referee in position. Shoulders up.
Not quite.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by. Able to avoid there. Uncorks an uppercut.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Stop! Relentless!
Uh-oh, this will make you fade fast.
Unleashed might and force.
She's taking some big hits here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Flinged across the way. And one more for good measure.
Enough already.
She's fighting back.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Good timing with that reversal. This could be it. Cover. She kicks out in one.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Right to the back.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
A counter answered by another counter.
Here's the arm ringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
Ooh, sharp kick. Producing a trampling.
What a counter.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Ha!
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this. Up across the shoulders. Right into a spine buster.
A much needed big move.
Kicks out, just kicked out.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
See?